3!
If you're not conserving water, you oughta, you oughta, you oughta. That's right! If you're not conserving water, you oughta, you oughta, you oughta. Here we go! You know you can't live without me, our relationship's gone real swell. And I've always been right there for you, but I'm not a bottomless well. No, 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 no. We both wanna go on forever, but I'm having my doubts. It seems strange, but with climate change, I love my end in a drought. If you're not conserving water, you oughta, you oughta, you oughta. Hey, hey! If you're not conserving water, you oughta, you oughta, you oughta. Second verse. Give your faucet an assist. With a twist, you can stop that drip.
Every day you save a whole 20 gallons.
Take a minute shorter shower. Use a water-saving head. Get hip.
Every month save 1,500 gallons.
Washing clothes or dishes. Fill up the machine.
800.
Keep the hose closed while you scrub your car clean.
600.
If you're not conserving water, you oughta, you oughta, you oughta. If you're not conserving water, you oughta, you oughta, you oughta.
Bridge over troubled water.
You might forget that I'm more than a drink. People use water for more than you think. Farmers, factories, cities, and towns. Drain and drain and reservoirs down. Underground aquifers serve many homes. Too many wells suck them dry as a bone.